there, Jack. You don't look so good. You're turning green. Up here, Jack. Look at me.
It's okay. I'm feeling better.
Can we please try and get these boats in the water?
Dennis, you lunatic! You can't go ashore in these conditions. Those are 20-foot waves out there.
Are you crazy, Engelhorn? This is it! This is the hidden island I've spent 8 weeks searching for! I didn't come 12,000 miles on your stinking ship to give up now! I'm landing on that island if it kills me!
Let's go, boys! Hold on tight, this might get a little rough!
Okay! I got the camera, I got my leading lady! Jack, stick with me, I may need you for rewrites! Preston, you got the film and the lenses?
As much as I can carry!
Good! Don't lose them! Okay, alright! How you feeling, Ann? What do you say? Let's make a movie!
Let's just try landing this boat first, shall we?
Jack, I got a bad feeling about this. I wish Miss Darrow had stayed on the ship.
Keep a steady, Meg! Spray ahead!
Look at this place, Jack! Can you believe it? It's perfect!
Coral, the current is pulling us out!
This is too dangerous! We're turning back!
Over my dead body? We're almost there! Come on, we can make it!
We're gonna try and land further down!
Denim, look out for the rock! It's gonna fall on us!
That little thing, don't worry about it! It'll be fine! Keep going!
Hey, Jack. You gave us a fright.
Man, are you hurt? What happened?
We crashed against the rocks. One of the sailor's brigs was killed instantly. We put his body over there.
Oh, God. We can't just leave him there.
I know. Hayes is trying to contact Engelhorn.
The sea's too rough. Just gotta hope he saw us. If he did, he'll come looking for us with the seaplane.
I can't believe it! This is it. The Island of the Skull. What a place to shoot a picture. This movie's gonna make so much money.
This is the only passage, damn it. Can barely see 15 feet in front of us.
Yeah, it's too dark.
I've got something that should help. Ready? Let's get out of here.
Shh! Look!
I know, I got it. It's fantastic.
Jack, come here. I got a weapon for you.
Hey, it's a 9mm Luger.
It's okay, I got enough magazines.
Okay, not bad for a city boy.
That's one down.
Happy, Denim? Had enough excitement for one day?
Jack, I'm trying to shoot a movie here, do you mind?
What was that?
I have no idea, but let's stay focused. Let's use that fear, Anne. Let's go for another take.
Oh my God!
Look out!
Jen, look at these. Looks like some kind of a tomb. This is phenomenal. A lost civilization.
Not completely lost. Look over there.
Jack? Who lit that fire?
You think this island might be inhabited? Excellent. We need some extras in this movie.
God, he got away from him.
Let me get those ropes. My God, did you see that? They were chanting the name Kong. Kong.
I know, I saw it. Carl, it took Anne.
What? Yeah, I know. It was the most amazing thing I've ever seen. It's gigantic. This way.
Where Hayes is. We got separated. I just hope he's still alive.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Jack, I gotta take a break.
Fine. I could do the rest myself.
No, I gotta change the film.
Hi,
amazing! Quick, Jack, we gotta catch up to him!
Jack! Denim!
Hayes! Thank God you've escaped!
Yeah! I think I lost them!
Engelhorn dropped some ammo supplies from the seaplane! Get over here!
I can't! I'm blocked behind these bushes! Go get some fire, Jack! You have to clear path for me!
It's Preston and his crew.
Preston! Jimmy! Are you there? Jimmy!
Okay, Denim. Sounds like we're about to find your 25-foot gorilla.
No. That wasn't Kong. That was something else.
Let's go. And stay alert. I have no idea what attacks him, but I have a feeling it isn't far away.
Preston! We're right here!
Carl! There's an enormous... I don't know, it's some kind of monster, but we got away, but he's still around here! Oh my God!
Run, Jimmy, run!
Retreat! Retreat! Over there! Go, 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 go!
Hold him back, Jack! I'll open the door!
Don't just stand there! Draw him away from us! We got to get this open!
Magazine on backup.
That was unbelievable.
Oh my God. It completely tore Lumpy apart.
Don't wait for us. We'll go around. Hurry up and find Ann.
Thank you.
the matter, Denim? Not exciting enough for your film?
Huh? Sorry. What did you say?
We'll have to go through. Whoa. There's a passage on the other side.
Would you look at the size of those legs? They're like tree trunks!
Keep moving, for God's sake!
Whoa! I'm hungry. Jumping faster. You're crazy, Denim. There's no hidden island. I'm not investing in your picture. There's no lost civilization. Don't make us laugh.
Who's laughing now?
Follow the Brontos, Jack. I saw some fire further down.
This way, Jack. Take cover, Jack.
Let's go. We've got to catch up with that gorilla as fast as we can if we hope to get Anne back.
Up there. That's his lair, it's gotta be.
Just how do you know that, Denim?
That's where I'd live if I was king of this island.
King? Actually, that's not bad. Kong. King. King Kong. Yeah, that's got a nice ring to it. Jack, what do you think? You think that could catch on?
Then that's where that's we need to go to find Anne. Stay alert. We're going down into that valley.
So?
Valley means river. River means animals come to drink. Trust me. Stay alert.
Stay together.
There they are! Jimmy, where's Preston and the others?
They're all dead, Mr. Hayes. Lumpy, Choi, dead. All of them. I'm the last one.
You shouldn't have come, Jimmy. This is no place for kids.
I ain't a kid. I survived this long on my own, didn't I?
Ugh!
What was it? I missed it. Was it a crocodile?
Not like any crocodile I've ever seen.
I'm trying to keep the camera dry. This is very sensitive equipment. I don't want to get it wet.
I'm over here!
This way, Jack!
Let's go, quick. Upstream, northeast. That should lead us to his lair.
Count me out, Hayes. I'm finished.
What? You can't give up now, Mr. Denham.
There's nothing left to give up. I've lost everything. My camera, all the film stock. I think I need to be alone for a while, boys. I'm going back downstream. See if I can find a way back to the Venture.
What about Miss Darrow? We can't just leave her here.
I'm sorry, Jack.
Miss Darrow!
Ah!
lady for a hand, Mr. Driscoll.
Huh? What was that? Jack, is that you?
It's us!
Jack! Ed!
Hello, Hayes. How are you doing, Jimmy?
Hi, Miss Darrow.
Welcome back, Miss Darrow. This time we're going home for real.
Where are the others? Where's Lumpy and Preston?
There's only us four left, Miss Darrow.
We're putting an end to this nightmare. Let's find Engelhorn and get out of here.
Magazines on backup.
Slow him down, Jack! Hurry up, Jimmy!
Drones on this door, he'll come.
We're trapped in these ruins, and you want to bring in another monster?
He's not a monster. He could have killed me, but he didn't. Instead, he saved my life.
He'll try and rip us apart, and I don't plan on letting him. Jack, tell her it's madness.
I know, Kong. I trust him. You have to trust me.
Jimmy, I thought I told you to stay put.
Hold on, Mr. Hayes. You're safe here.
Forget about me. I want you safe, Jimmy. You have to get back to the ship.
Mr. Hayes! Oh, no! Mr. Hayes!
Jimmy, stay covered. They're here.
Jack, Jimmy!
Over Go ahead, here. Jimmy! Climb in!
Not without Mistero!
Jimmy, get on the plane! That's an order! We're going back to the ship! Jack, I saw the gorilla! He took end into the mountain! There must be a path that leads to his lair!
Good luck, Jack!
Thank you.
For what?
Not leaving. Coming to get me. I didn't know riders were so brave.
Neither did I. You think he'll try and follow us all the way?
You can bet your life on it.
What do you want to do?
Let him be. Stop treating him like a monster. Stop making him into something he's not. We should all get off this island as fast as we can, Jack. We don't belong. Something's not right. Let's hurry up and get through here before anyone sees us. It's our only chance to get back to the ship. I know what I'm gonna do. Come on, Jack. Over here, Jack. Don't move from there. I'm gonna look for something to help you get through. What is it you want to tell me? Jack!
Anne! Jack! Come back!
Help!
It's a trap! Anne!
We got him! Can you believe this?
you done? You're gonna kill him!
Don't worry, Anne. He's not gonna die. The whole world's gonna pay to see this. In a few months, his name will be up in lights on Broadway. Kong, the eighth wonder of the world! Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to show you the greatest thing your eyes have ever beheld. He was a king in the world he knew, but he comes to you now a captive. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Kong, the eighth wonder of the world!
That's impossible! He's gigantic!
Hold your fire!
Move along, folks. Show's over. The airplane's got him.
It wasn't the airplanes. It was Beauty killed the Beast.